While school as a whole has seen a stupendous overall improvement in attendance.
Hey, Johnny.
It's the real life.
In GPA.
I don't know how you stay so organized.
And in test scores.
So how do you do it?
Nah, I couldn't get into all that. There's a lot of people involved, a lot of names. I'm sorry, I can't.
And just in the last semester and a half, there has been one young man whose progress should be celebrated.
Okay, well, it is kind of interesting.
What is this? I'd like to take this time to commemorate that student.
You're just gonna have to trust me.
Yeah, right. Nope, you're gonna have to think of something else.
Okay,
I can't let this school fall into chaos.
It was getting out of hand. I had more money but more homework than I knew what to do with.
The award for most improved, with no signs of stopping, I want you to give a big round of applause for Jonathan Veal! Let him know it!
I don't want to hear it.
No, really, I don't want to hear it.
I think we got our next valedictorian right over here.
My name's Johnny Veal. I'm a 17-year-old junior in high school, and while not the best student, I'm a great problem solver.
What's up with this jacket, dude? Come on. You got all this money now. Get a nice jacket or something. Come on, what's up with that?
I like this jacket. I've had it since the beginning. It's like one of those, you know, character traits. It defines me. You know what I mean?
It defines me. Come on.